She was also in Beat Street. I like quick time of history.